I'm Meredith Molinari. We're here in Hawaii with some familiar faces from Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle, which opens December 20th. They're gonna use their phones as controllers and compete in a brand new PlayStation 4 game, Knowledge is Power. It's interesting you bring up that relationship because you two actually share very little screen time in the entire film. So how did you go about cultivating this relationship where we as the audience believe that you've known each other forever, you've been fighting each other forever when you really don't even get to share the screen that often?
Well, that's their job to, you know, you read the stuff and then you go, how's our first encounter? How do we say hello? Yeah. There's just an intonation in the first word or how you walk amongst somebody, how you look at somebody without a word said, and you go, okay, there's a lot of history.
There's a scene, you know, where, you know, the man in black shows up in the gun shop, and before, you know, Roland even sees him, he hears his voice. He's like, what? He turns around and the gun's already out there. You know, that's like, you know, this is a man that's obsessed with this other man.
But it's almost like you don't want the game to end in some ways. You regard the gunslinger with almost affection, even though he's trying to kill you every time he sees you. Good evening, gamers. It's time for your fourth elimination. Tonight, one of you will be asked to hand in your PlayStation badge, ending your quest for the coveted position a production associate on the next PlayStation 3 blockbuster at the world-famous Santa Monica Studio. Team Street Fighter won the challenge, and their captain, Sky Diddy, is the only gamer safe from elimination tonight. The rest of you are all at risk of going home. Let's hear the panel's decision.
Come on, Meredith.
I totally guessed.
We're off to a good start, guys.
All right, Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle. You guys play video game avatars come to life with special abilities. If you could have any special ability in real life, what would you choose? Nick, what about you?
I would love to eat as many pizzas as possible with no consequence.
Brain food.
Right.
Love it. So, what about you? Speaking of Marvel, since you are someone who has played many heroes, what do you think defines a hero on screen today, and do you consider Major a hero?
I don't know. I think in general, you know, what makes a character heroic, and I think what makes the Major heroic, she doesn't necessarily make the easy choice. There's a lot of personal sacrifice that comes with her choice, but she makes her choice for the greater good of humanity, and I think that is incredibly heroic.
I completely agree, actually. Every guy thinks he's the man when it comes to how to please a woman.
I recommend every man give a foot massage to girls.
He thinks he can make a good first impression.
Nate kissing was like someone trying to induce vomiting.
Charm her with his personality.
You both are looking lovely today. Oh my gosh.
And blow her mind in the bedroom. Four guys are about to play a game that's all about their game. But only one can win the trophy.
Congratulations.
It's time to separate the boys from the man.